That happened today 15 years ago, on Monday the 26th of January 2009. Rioting breaks out in Antananarivo, Madagascar, sparking a political crisis that will result in the replacement of President Marc Ravalomanana with Andry Rajoelina.
Follow to explore more events.